The challenge is really to help people understand that those histories shaped us all, that these are not stories about African Americans for African Americans, but rather in some ways, this is one of the quintessential American stories to understand our notions of spirituality, resiliency, optimism. Where better to look than within this community? And so the challenge is to make sure that a good museum is like a two-sided coin. One side gives you this really deep understanding of a history, of a culture. But the other side ought to take that culture and use it as a lens to understand what it means to be an American. So that in essence, the best museums of history help us recognize that the stories that we tell, regardless of what the community is, are stories that shape us, that inform us, and that make us better as a nation. So I think part of what is so powerful what you're doing is you're illuminating sort of some of the dark corners of the American experience. In many ways, the discussion around slavery, slave trade, and the origin of America is contested. Some people don't want to have these conversations. But yet, I would argue, you can't understand who we are as Americans without understanding that early history. You can't understand how our politics, how really our foreign policy, our culture, how it was shaped by slavery and the struggles over slavery. So I think in many ways, the work that you're doing is really valuable because it really allows us to understand something that often we don't pay attention to.